Hello friends, this is your friend from Let's Get Knowledge. In the last videos, we went through some prefixes in medical terminology. Here, let us try some suffixes. Okay, hology. Hology is the study of. It means it's the study of. Example, cardiology. Cardiology means study of the art. Next, DIS, dis. The word ending with dis means inflammation of something. So, example, appendicitis, inflammation of the appendix. Ectomy. The suffix ectomy means surgical removal of. Example, hysterectomy, appendectomy, etc. So, hysterectomy means removal of the uterus. Surgical removal of the uterus. Hologist. One who studies something. So, cardiologist. So, cardiologist is the person who studies about the heart. Signs of heart. Homa. Homa simply means tumor or mass. Example, hematoma. So, hematoma is a mass collection of blood. Next, rhea. So, the word ending with rhea, the suffix rhea. Excess flow of discharge. Example, diarrhea. So diarrhea means excess flow of fluid from the body. Next, rage. The word ending with rage, the suffix rage. Rage means bursting forth. Example, hemorrhage. So, lots of blood flowing freely. It's called hemorrhage. Next, amia. Or in US, it's spelled as amia, E-M-I-A. Means blood, anemia. So, anemia means without blood. Next, emesis. Emesis means vomit. Example, hematemesis. So, hematemesis means vomiting blood. Next, ostomy. Ostomy simply means artificial opening. That is surgically making a opening. Artificial opening made into any part for treatment sake. Example, tracheostomy, colostomy. So, tracheostomy is artificial opening made into the trachea. So, when the person is unable to breathe or the trachea is blocked, nasal passage is blocked, then they do tracheostomy, colostomy. Colostomy is the opening made into the colon through the abdomen. Next, otomy, O-T-O-M-Y, incision into. So, incision into, cut into, all means the same. Example, laparotomy. So, laparotomy is opening made, incision made into the abdomen. So, it's an opening made just to study or look into something. It's a temporary thing. Craniotomy. So, opening made into the cranium of the skull. Next, phasia. Phasia means speech. Example, dysphasia. When you can't express in speech, you tell it as dysphasia. Plagia. Plagia means paralysis. Paralysis. Example, hemiplegia, paraplegia. So, quadriplegia, tetraplegia. So, hemiplegia is half portion, half side of the body is paralyzed. Paraplegia, lower side. Quadriplegia, when four limbs are paralyzed. Next, graphy. Graphy is the process of recording. Example, or the act of recording. Example, electrocardiography. Electrocardiography is to record the electrical activity of the heart. Next, graph. An instrument used to record. Example, radiograph. So, it can be to take a picture also. Hologist. Next, Malaysia, meaning softening of. Example, osteomalacia. So, softening of the bones. So, it's called osteomalacia. Till now, I went through some suffix, prefix, etc. In the coming videos, there will be more of such things. So, friends, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye. Thank you.